So what if you didn't need to make a choice between socio-emotional learning and academics? Interestingly, what we're finding is that schools that focus on investment, proactive investment in socio-emotional learning, mindfulness, taking care of holistic needs of learners, actually see benefits to academic performance. There is synergy, there's a symbiotic relationship, and what's exciting is that your day and your work with students actually can become streamlined and more effective.